I know what this five-legged frog is all about.
Is that leg useful? Is it absolutely... Is that leg moving at all? Is it providing any sort of capability?
No, it is not.
It is just an extra appendage that has grown off the side of the frog.
Because in this body of water, it is very gross. So the frog egg sac got oil in it, and then it generates an extra five leg.
This looks like a normal American frog, but as we can see, it's not normal at all. It's got an amazing fifth leg.